Senate Bill 7082 by Senator Hoylman.
An act to amend the civil practice law and rules.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported. 7996B by Senator Carlucci.
An act to amend the education law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8113A by Senator Parker.
An act to amend the public service law.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8119C by Senator Connery.
An act to amend the transportation law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8122B by Senator Connery.
An act in relation to extending.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8130D by Senator Myrie.
An act to amend the election law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8138B by Senator Martinez.
An act to amend the real property tax.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8181A by Senator May.
An act to amend the general municipal law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8182A by Senator Hoylman.
An act to amend the education law.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8189 by Senator Hoylman.
An act to amend the general business law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8192B by Senator Hoylman.
An act in relation to prohibiting.
Moved by Senator Lew.
Without rec.
On this one?
Yeah.
Senator Kennedy without rec on 8192B. We hadn't moved it yet. Hold on a second, Senator Kennedy. Senator, moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? Senator Kennedy without rec. Bill is reported. 8236A by Senator Gorin.
An act in relation to authorizing.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8243C by Senator Kavanaugh.
An act to amend the banking law.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8244A by Senator Sepulveda.
This bill has been held in committee.
The bill has been held in committee. 8245A by Senator Parker.
An act to require.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8251B by Senator Kaminsky.
An act to amend the general municipal law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8275A by Senator Martinez.
An act to amend the labor law.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8289B by Senator Salazar.
An act to amend the public health law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8362A by Senator Serrano.
An act in relation to require.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8363 by Senator Harkin.
An act to amend the executive law.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8397A by Senator Savino.
An act to amend the labor law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8400 by Senator Benjamin.
An act to amend the general municipal law.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8408 by Senator Connery.
An act to amend the non-profit corporation.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8410 by Senator Mayer.
An act to amend the education law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8411 by Senator Jackson.
An act to amend the administrative code of the city of New York.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8412 by Senator Benjamin.
An act to amend the business corporation law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8413 by Senator Benjamin.
An act in relation to authorize.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8414 by Senator Bailey.
An act to amend the criminal procedure law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8415 by Senator Bailey.
An act to repeal.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8416 by Senator Metzger.
An act to amend the public health law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8417 by Senator Krueger.
An act to amend the local finance
moved
law.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8418 by Senator Krueger.
An act to amend the public authority
moved
law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor, opposed? The bill is reported. 8419 by Senator Kavanaugh.
An act in relation to enacting.
Moved by Senator Lew, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor. Without rec, Senator Kennedy. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. 8420 by Senator Bernardes.
An act to amend the retirement social security
moved by
law.
Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Lew. All in favor? Opposed? The bill is reported. All bills see third reading.
Mr. Chairman.
Which will be on for tomorrow.
May I ask two questions?
Yes, Senator Flanagan.
On Senator Sepulveda's bill, 8244A.
That bill is not before the committee because it was held in the previous committee, the committee of origin. Didn't make it out of the earlier committee.
So the vote was taken and it was held.
Was it actually held or pulled from the agenda?
In the committee, it was held at the request of the sponsor, so there was no vote taken in the Crime Victims Committee, so therefore it's not before us in the Rules Committee.
The sponsor pulled it.
Okay. Thank you. Just one other question, if I may.
Yes.
On Senator Jackson's bill?
8411. Yes.
I know the effort was to have, at a minimum, two-way, if not two-way, three-way agreements. Does this bill represent an agreement with the Assembly and the Executive, or just the Assembly, or just the Senate bill?
Senator Flanagan, I can't speak to whether this was a two-way or three-way agreement. I do know that on this specific provision, it's mirroring provisions that were in the budget that had been put forward by the governor. The same decoupling was done in the state tax code, and this mirrored it in the city tax code. So I think that was the motivation when the city brought this as a departmental bill.
Thank you.
Thank you, Senator Flanagan. Okay, is nothing further? Meeting is adjourned.